The photo that Kevin finds of Buzz's girlfriend in Home Alone is actually a boy in a wig. The producers of the film did not want to make fun of a girl's appearance in the movie, so opted to have a boy dress up in the photo instead. The art director's son volunteered to pose for the picture in a wig to be used in the movie.